lot of reason to swap over. I mean, the other one's okay. I don't think it does more damage or anything. I mean, we could take a look right here. Got ourselves another because nothing says wet my whistle like finding something on the ground and drinking it. So it's got a little bit of accuracy. Let's find out here. Well, God, he gets grumpy if you point it at him. On the yard is it only takes a couple bullets in this game, so I tend to be very, very paranoid about getting shot. That guy, I don't know where he's gonna pop out. Ah, we missed him. Alright, you can hip fire in this game like CSGO or Counter-Strike. You can also, like, aim down sights if you want to. It all depends what you prefer. The developers have left room for you to play the game however you want. I tend to play it Counter-Strike mode just because it's faster and it's easier to get things done. We got a guy on this side. I don't know if he's coming out or if he's gonna try and shoot us through the window. It could go either way. Let's just get out of here. We were bleeding for a second. If you look at the bottom right-hand corner, you might have saw a little blood droplet. Means we were bleeding slightly, but it wasn't too bad because it was only in green, so we should be alright.
Okay, attempt number 4.
What's up, guys and gals? And so I'm happy with it. You guys happy with it? If you're happy with it, I'm happy.
Okay, I swear if it fucking freezes. Bro, I literally fucking...